Anyway, I'll in the tutorial video that will, I'll link to it if I remember. I'll put up the handwritten chart here, and also the original sheet music, and maybe I'll jot in some of the names of these chords here. But I will go through all that in the next video. So thank you for tuning in, and see you again soon.